All you need is an Ethernet cable, which is RJ45. Go to settings. Then network. Set up internet connection. Use a LAN cable. Select easy. Select automatic. Then just proceed next. Wait for it says failed. Select remote play connection settings. Proceed to add device. Now, go to your PC. Select register manually. Key in the number to your PC. Then select register. Congratulations! You managed to play PS4 directly to your PC without any internet connection.